students, today we are going to learn phonics subject. In this subject, we are going to learn same topic, letters and their sounds. Now, today we are going to learn next letter and their sound. See here, which letter is this? This is capital letter D, small letter D. The sound of D as the. Say after me, the. The. This is the letter D, the. The. Dog. See, this is the ch of dog. Girls play with dog and they like it. Next, the door. For our house, door is there. For everyone's house, door is there. When we went outside, we lock the door. Yes. Next, the dog. See, this is the ch of dog. Dog is a pet animal and it guards our home. Next. The. See, we found the K pond. See, and that is a bird. Next letter, capital letter E, small letter E. The sound of E as egg. This is the picture of egg. Next, engine. See, this is the engine of train engine and it makes noise and trains runs on track and we use for it traveling and it see a vowel. Next, elephant. See, this is the elephant. Elephant is the biggest animal and elephant lives in forest. We saw elephant in circles. Next, an elbow. See, this is our elbow. Next, capital letter F, small letter F. The sound of F as fur. Say after me, fur. Fur, frog. This is the picture of frog. We found frog in rainy seasons. Frog lives in water and land also. See, fur, fan. This is the picture of fan. In summer season, we use fan to feel cool. Next, fox. Fox is the wild animal and fox lives in forest. Sometimes we found fox in sugarcane farm. Next, fish. Fish lives in water and we found it in river, sea. Okay, and it gives us vitamins, proteins. Once again, repeat the letters after me. Letter D sounds as the. Letter E sounds as A. And the letter F sounds as fur.